Australia, abroad, slim, skirt, host father, shopkeeper, coat, mailman, mail carrier, Sydney, Melbourne, koala, kangaroo,Platform, above, shore, postcard, lantern, especially, relative, sail, lake, tidy, southern, burn down,Bushfire, smoke, look through, her ear abroad, the slim woman in the beautiful skirt, the man in the blue coat, took me to many places, had already been to several big cities.Had 是过去完成式，它的意思是在过去的一个时间点就已经到过几个大的城市了。那到过，各位同学还记得吗？是 been to。Sleep in the trees， 请注意，中文虽然叫做在树上，可是其实你仔细冷静的想想，它是在树叶子的。里面，所以应该是在树的里面才对。Hop around. There were, 请注意，这个 there 的意思是有，不要再翻成那里了。它的意思是有，什么样的有嘞？存在的有，好，不是拥有的有。那存在的有的句子一定要加 be 动词。那如果句子里有其他动词的话，就要改成 ving 的形式。On the farm, point to, talk to. On the platform above the shore, 以斗为中心，倒过来翻译的。As the sun is setting, it looks like. 这个指的是这件事情 it 指的是这个事情。Feel at home.Think of, took such good care of me, learned so much, amazed at. 感到形容词是用 VPP 的形式，它的介系词用 at. Such as sailing on the ocean. S 是个介系词，所以后面的动词用 VING 的形式，这边用 sailing.Heard that. 如果你所听到后面是一个整句的话，譬如说我听到他把他的小狗带回家了，后面是个整句，你要加一个名词子句的 that. Had burned down. 在当时就已经被烧毁了。Became homeless. Died from. 死于什么事情？它的介系词是用 from.Safe where you are.